happened?
Lilith.
She tore off Inarius's wings. It was like she was toying with him. She wanted the angel to suffer before she ended him.
Then the prophecy was wrong. A spear of light piercing hatred's heart.
Maybe not. Lilith is wounded too.
If she's hurt, it will be easier to trap her in the Soul Stone. We cannot stop.
She's already gone.
What now?
I have an idea. I will prepare the sightless eye.
The eye? What do you mean?
We must find Lilith. The only way to do that is to use the eye.
Are you serious? I know what happened the last time the eye was used. I know it didn't end well.
Do you have a better idea? Any of you? That's what I thought.
You're bleeding.
I'm fine. But Lorith is right. The eye is the only advantage we have. The only way to find Lilith. There is no time to waste.
You made to me.
Of course, daughter of hatred. With my gift, you will face your father. We all return home in the end.
Where am I?
A prisoner in your own mind. I could keep you here forever. But I will offer you a different fate. You could be Sanctuary's greatest protector. But only if you choose to.
Haradrim know the truth.
Yes. But they are only keepers of knowledge. They cannot do what you do.
It starts here, with Mephisto's destruction, and
and you will lead the battles to come. Simply take my hand. Fight the sanctuary. I will stay in the shadows.
I will never take your hand.
Then this is the future that awaits you.
Why do you keep helping me?
Look where we stand. I saved you in this dismal little cave because I sensed you could end Lilith. And that is all I want. I won't lie. There will come a time when we are enemies. But, like it or not, right now we need each other to defeat her. Look me in the eye. The path ahead is steep. My blessing will guide you. Tread without fear.
I don't serve either of you.
What did my father offer you?
Deny the mother's gift.
Yeah! Nothing is sealed yet. That's why you're still talking.
You will break the world. I will bury you in this nightmare until you hack the death.
To hold your body out of hell. So move your hand. Let me see.
I haven't taken orders from you in years, Loret. I see no reason to start now.
You should have come to me instead of the cathedral. I would have shown up for you. Shared your burden.
I know. And perhaps things would have gone differently with Skos Glen. And with Yoren. Was it enough? Will he think it was enough?
Sea of fire. Beyond it lay her father's domain.
We are too late.
We can't give up now. We have the stone. What should we do?
I don't know. I always thought if I didn't survive, you'd be the one to finish this. You've always had the steady hand, not me. Trust your gut. It's the reason we've made it this far.
leave everything. His home. His son. What was it for?
You've made it back. Good.
What does he mean?
This fiend helped me escape from Lilith.
Wait. I've read of such a wolf. No. Mephisto. You trusted a prime evil?
Trust had no part in it. Your friend saw reason instead. As should you. If Lilith takes my essence, Sanctuary is lost.
What do you propose?
No proposals. I offer only my aid. This leads to the Cathedral of Hatred. But you must hurry. Lilith is almost there. Before Lilith, but she is close.
What now?
We can set an ambush. I distract her, you trap her in the Soulstone.
Really be doing what he wants? Between him and Lilith, he is the greater evil.
You want to use the stone on him?
Think carefully. That path would lead to failure for all of us.
He's afraid.
It could work. We imprison Mephisto in the stone. Get back to Lorath.
Then we seal the gates of hell behind us and leave Lilith here.
She'll catch you before you escape. And if I'm trapped in the stone when she does, she will take my power. Don't let your hate for me blind you to common sense.
Nayrel, I can't trust my thoughts about Mephisto, but I trust yours. Do what you think is right.
Your lives and those of all humanity depend on what you do next. Choose wisely.
Pray that worked. Come on.
Lilith will hunt us down. I must end it.
I'll find Lorath. We'll make this right. And we'll wait for you at the chapel. This better not be the last time I see you. Understand?
ready yet.
I need time to prepare that.
Meant as an escape from the eternal conflict. And yet, here we are, again. I gave you free will, and you've squandered it, wasting it on a crusade you don't understand. You chose tyranny when offered freedom. A poor legacy for my gift. Without me, you would have no victory. And its cost will be more than you can pay.
The burden is too great.
Is no more.
Is she trapped in the stone?
No. Mephisto is. He helped us reach the Cathedral of Hatred before Lilith did.
Of course. He had a hand in all of this from the beginning, didn't he?
We had to take the risk.
No. I understand. Where is the stone?
Nayrel. She didn't come back to you?
No.
She must have already gone ahead to the desert chapel.
Go after her. Quickly. I need to bring Donan and seal the gate to hell behind us. I will only slow you down.
You can't do this on your own, my friend. We came together. We leave together, too.
Now, we are truly alone. The creators of Sanctuary, Angel and Demon, Father and Mother, are dead. They made us in their image. Their conflict is a part of us. It always will be. But is there any truth to Lilith's vision? This mad idea that we can escape the eternal conflict? Or will we walk the same path of all the children who rebel against their parents? So often we simply become them. These are not questions befitting an old man. I don't have much time left. This struggle is not mine anymore. All I can do is help the Wanderer and Nayrel avoid the fate of Rasma. And everyone else who tried and failed to overcome our flawed nature. Once we are back with Nayrel, we will find a way. We have to. Take time for the corruption to spread from the stone. She must have left for a reason. Yes. Yes, that must be right. Yorin, Donan. We've lost so many to hatred. We can't lose Nayrel too. Come on.
Norathnar!
Will this never end?
Yersif, what do you want?
Step aside. I'm here for the Haradrim.
Can it wait? I'm off to bury a friend.
We'll dig his grave for you.
Well, that's kind. But who will dig yours?
The Haradrim have used their dark magics to to bear a great evil into our world. Commit their wicked souls to the Father, and retrieve the Soul Stone.
Yosef. He saved my life in Nevesk. They were not our enemies.
They were fools. I don't have the time for it. I am going to Skullsclan. Donan deserves to be buried with his son.
I thought the dead deserve nothing, while the living are in danger.
Wise words. But I have a promise to keep. That's why you must ride north, ahead of me. If the cathedral doesn't have her yet, Nayrel might head for the vault. Find her. Once you're together, meet me at Donan's estate.